Both so good at it.
Every Do you time think I flirting people- with other people while you're in a relationship is cheating?
Yeah.
Okay, same. No, flirting is sometimes, like, worse. Not, actually, that's not true. Okay, so number one in our relationship advice. If you're in a relationship, don't flirt with other people.
And if you, if you feel the need to, break up with that person.
I agree.
If you don't like the person, break up with them. You don't gotta cheat. You don't gotta flirt. Literally, yes. Like, just break up with the person.
If you dimple enough. What do you think is the most important thing to have in a relationship?
Communication.
Communication. If you have good communication with the person, you'll always be fine. I had to learn this. If you're feeling a certain way and you don't want to make a big deal out of it, it just, like, festers in you and, like, gets worse as time goes
builds
on.
Builds up.
One day you're gonna explode. Like, it's gonna happen. It's not just gonna, like, go away. So you always have to talk to the other person about it. And, like, if the other person is a good person and is, like, understanding and is willing to listen to what you have to say.
I feel like both you and your relationship and me and my relationship, probably not good grammar, but that's okay. We're really good at communication.
And also, I think there's another important thing to remember that, like, it's okay to fight. Like, if you fight with your significant other, like, that is normal. You can have a disagreement without making it a fight.
Yeah.
That is an important thing.
But I'm always afraid that I'm going to lose the person. Actually, like, and all of my friends give me, like, so much reassurance and, like, all of that, and, like, they make me feel, like, so good, and I'm like, but what if?
Well,
I feel like my problem is I'm having such a good time with the person that instead of thinking, like, oh, this is such a good time, I'm like, I don't want this
lose
time
them.
To leave.
So it's, like, learning how to be happy with what you have in the
exactly.
moment.
Exactly.
Also, like, overthinking. I overthink so much.
I don't really overthink. I used to.
Guys, don't make up problems in your head that don't exist.
Oh, Lilia does that.
I like how everybody knows that that's my issue.
Also, you don't need a person.
In relationships, it should be two wholes, not two halves. Like, you shouldn't have to rely on
that. That was so good. No, but it's so true. Like, you need to be, you need to love and just be happy with who you are
as a person.
And your happiness shouldn't come from another person.
Yeah. Yes, and I really had to learn that. Like, my parents always tell me, they're like, hey, you can't rely on the other person's reaction to be what makes you happy. If that makes sense.
A lot of teenagers are like that.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it's hard to learn. The concept is easy, and you're like, yeah, I know.
But then it's still
hard to
actually, like, apply
that into your life. Trust is a big thing in a relationship.
Yes, absolutely. I had really bad trust issues going into this relationship.
Lilia knows this. The moment I meet you, I have no trust in you.
I love this. Annie's so suspicious of everybody. It's so
like,
funny.
I don't let a lot of people in my life, so and I really shouldn't do this, but I literally just, like, I just don't trust anybody. Comment down below what you're going through, and we would love to read it and answer your questions or just talk about it.
Completely.
Because I think talking about your feelings is really hard, but it's really good.
I'm so proud of you for saying that, because a lot of the time people refuse to talk about their feelings. It's so important to talk to at least somebody about how you feel, because it just makes me feel worse if you don't. Yeah. Should we do a jam?
I think we should.
Tell all of your friends that I'm crazy and drive you mad, that I'm just a stalker, a watcher, a psychopath. And tell them you hate me and dated me just for laughs. So why did you call me and tell me you want me back, you maniac? You maniac. You maniac.
Best part.
Psychopathic, don't be so dramatic. We had magic, but you made it tragic. Now you're manic. Honestly, I've had it. Listen to yourself, you need to get some help.
Tell all your friends
that I'm crazy and drive you mad, that I'm just a stalker, a watcher, a psychopath. And darling, you hate me and dated me just for laughs. So why don't you call me and tell me you want me back, you maniac.
We love you guys.
Love you all.
And love yourself.
Love yourself. Before you love anybody else. Wait, isn't that like a song?
Should
love yourself before you love anybody else. Oh, it's on RuPaul's Drag Race, I'm pretty sure.
I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.